This week's featured part is the National Instrument cDAQ-9171. This module is a single-slot compact DAC chassis that operates via a USB bus, designed for compact and efficient sensor measurement systems. It enhances the simplicity of operation through its plug-and-play capability with USB, facilitating quick and easy integration of electrical and sensor measurements. This chassis efficiently manages data processing, synchronization, and data transfer between the connected C-Series I/O modules and an external host, making it suitable for various applications. The cDAQ framework consists of three parts: C-Series modules, the STC3, and the cDAQ module interface, which can digitize signals, perform DA conversions to generate analog output signals, measure and control digital I/O signals, and provide signal conditioning. With its support for over 60 sensor-specific I/O modules featuring integrated signal conditioning, and various connector types such as screw terminal, spring terminal, BNC, D-sub, and RJ50, the cDAQ-9171 USB chassis is incredibly versatile. It allows simultaneous operation of up to 6 hardware-timed tasks such as analog I/O, digital I/O, or counter-timer operations, dependent on the specific C-Series module utilized. The cDAQ-9171 operates using the NIDAC MX driver software, which is compatible with various software packages, including LabVIEW, LabWindows CVI, and Measurement Studio. Can function within a recommended operating temperature range of negative 20 degrees Celsius to 55 degrees Celsius, and a storage temperature range of negative 40 degrees Celsius to 85 degrees Celsius, and can even be mounted to a panel or a wall. These features underscore the cDAQ-9171's capability to deliver reliable performance in a variety of settings and applications. Here are some common questions about the cDAQ-9171. What is the timing resolution of the cDAQ-9171? The timing resolution of the cDAQ-9171 is 12.5 nanoseconds. What output applications can the counters as timers on the cDAQ-9171 USB chassis be used for? The counters timers on the cDAQ-9171 USB chassis can be used for equivalent time sampling, pulse frequency division, and pulse train with dynamic updates. Is sleep mode supported for the C-Series modules in the cDAQ-9171? No, in the cDAQ-9171, sleep mode is not supported. What are the power requirements for the cDAQ-9171? For the cDAQ-9171, the power consumption from USB is 5 volts, 500 milliampere maximum, and the suspend mode is 2.5 milliampere maximum. Does the cDAQ-9171 need an external power source? No, the cDAQ-9171 does not need an external power source. This concludes our overview of cDAQ-9171. Need more information on the cDAQ-9171 or any other National Instruments products? Feel free to drop a comment below or contact us directly at sales@apexwaves.com. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more product highlights, how-tos, and industry insights.